Yo, part 26, we are back, and we can continue doing what we're doing.
Woo!
See, I knew something was gonna happen, bro. I'm glad I... Oh, dang.
Sentry! Can't let it control me.
Yes! Well, he was laughing like that. Do we actually get to be... Can we actually control if we can beat a bear or not? Oh, we got infinite power for this. They want to see Kratos in a Mii AB though. Oh, well, if this the only moveset he got, I can see why they ain't using. He ain't a character. This man ain't got no moves. So what's up with the Hezo swing? This dude got dumb HP though, like, oh my god. I ain't on Flex Engine when he fighting kinda nice. Does that hurt?
Outcome. What? You wanna thank you?
No, I just want-
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Man, you better press that fool. What is he talking about? You better chill out, Sindri. Come on. I would've pushed him on the floor. You crazy. Boy, you crazy.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Dang, you gonna let yourself get hit like that, brother?
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
Ooh. It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that?
What?
How am I supposed to believe you?
Go check.
Because he's right.
Oh shoot.
It's who Odin is. It's who he's always.
Where's she
been.
Come from? Oh my goodness. You see the dress she got?
What? He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem.
I forgot. Seer never really even liked Odin.
Your friend.
Is he gonna take Thor out of this too?
Our family, any of us. I'd hope that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
What are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen.
She bad, dog. That's crazy. She got the beauty mark and everything.
Do you understand?
I wonder how long it took for her hair to grow like that. That's gotta be annoying to wash. But they back, this is like, they don't wash.
Our family. Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one.
He gonna kill all y'all. That's
what
crazy.
He's doing is wrong.
Were they just sitting around the corner the whole time?
Held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you.
Whoa.
Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
You're a lucky man, Thor.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too.
It's still Effie, though. I don't think this changes anything. I saw a fact she switched up on me. Send you out. You probably won't scare her. Man, talking about finally. What you about to do? I guess pretty. That's some aim. I ain't mad at that.
Shoot it.
Say please. I can change the. I wish I could spam it like this all the time. How'd y'all get out here? It's like there wasn't a door. You flew across the map to fly? Did the door drop you off? Oh, shoot. Okay, weird. It's cool. I still want to meet AB though.
Who's the girl?
Hi, who's Thor's daughter?
Thor's daughter. My friend. It's just him casually in the back. Yeah, that's my friend. I still think he's a friend to most people. Ooh, that could have been rough.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, thanks. Sorry, Jesus. He's not.
I know.
Should we fight as a unit? We are definitely in there. Oh my god. I'm gonna say, what kind, like, where my health at? That's what I'm saying.
What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Yeah, because what exactly was he supposed to do? Like, for us. I kind of forgot, like, was he supposed to break the walls down? Because we kind of already did that. Oh my god, that's gritty. That's...
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Dang, so that boy just slid. So I wonder, after all this is over, what's Sindri going to say? Is it just F them forever? Or is it just like, he's gonna be cool with us or something? I'm not gonna get too mad at Sindri because I understand he lost his brother, he's not in the right mind, and he's griefing, he's blaming it all on whatchamacallit? Because obviously, Atreus didn't know what was gonna happen. I'm pretty sure he knew Brock was gonna die, he would not have done it. Just like anybody else would, but you know, can't think rationally when you're in pain. Oh my god, he got bodied. There's no way that I missed. Come on, just let me hit him off the cliff, bro. Oh my god, please. That's all I wanted to do. Yeah, it's so much easier to do that. What the heck did you just grab? A beef bone at this time? Ooh. Aren't you shocked we don't have like a kind of like a shock weapon? I do like the axe when it's in this form. It's super strong. I'm assuming we ain't got nothing to grab, so we can play that a lot better. See ya. See ya too. Oh wow. Oh, that's a lot of shock, because that's her. I'm thinking that's something else. Look, just toss him off the cliff. I didn't want to do that, but okay. That didn't put you off the cliff. Let's see you. There's no way he dodged that. Wow, look how strong that is, bro. Oh my god. I haven't used my relic at all, neither. I don't like hearing that. That's scary. What do you see? Dragon Rock by the Papa? Wait, what is that? That's Thor. Oh my god, that's Thor. Get him. Wait, is it there? That's definitely Thor right there, though. Is he supposed to come during this spot? Or, like, do we climb up here first? Oh, I guess so. Well, look right, brother. Treyas breathing.
That's where we gotta go.
That's definitely Thor over there, bro. What in the world? Who are you fighting?
Yeah.
You didn't want us?
Oh, no.
May not be our biggest problem right now.
All right, no, then what think we're...
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Woo! Ooh. Said that.
Done with you and your son.
What should we done with you too? What's up? She said that. Well, he ain't here. None of that. Boy, they flying. Come on,
no
Thor. What's up?
Fucking games. And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
That's what you are.
Can you?
Dang, he kind of hit me with that.
The last thing to think of change. Move it and stop it.
Fucking go. Wait and die.
Why is he so mad, though? What do we do? You didn't care about your sons like that. I don't know if you did. Dang it. Huh. How is this gonna... Oh, shoot. Oh, my. Oh, we fool. Oh, yeah. I'm on it cooking it. I'm on it cooking it. I don't think he's gonna be able to change the... Ooh. Ooh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ooh, this leg!
You attack my daughter!
No! I did not... You bring this to my home! To my family!
Man, he didn't listen. Oh, that does nothing. Oh, my God.
Nasty, hey! You all right, brother?
I'm fine. Ooh. Oh, my God. He has so many. Yes, sir. Oh, my fault. That was pretty disrespectful. Oh, yeah. Big combos. Yeah, good luck with that. We are... Oh, my God. Yes. Ah.
One of us
Oh yeah. That's fire. That's fire. Well, I love how he snaps, bro. Oh my god. This would have liked to see though. This is a fight. Out jump. Lovely.
Everything was fine before Loki showed up.
It wasn't fine. You know it. Me and you both know that wasn't okay.
He almost convinced me.
I'm not allowing you to do whatever you thought you were going to do.
I've been believing things would change.
I'm actually shocked he did.
Listen to me. You have nothing I want to hear.
Your daughter need to get over here and help. Maybe that worked. Oh, yeah. I completely bodied him. I completely bodied you. Oh my god, completely bodied. No one think that man even touched me. Woo! Another lightning? Dang, I know that hurt. Ooh. Guess we can't counter this. He is matching. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, what? Why is he sitting there like that? What did he put inside of him?
What the fuck are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend. If you try to hurt her,
she would have been dead already.
I would not.
Am I getting beat by a retired God of War?
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. We are destroyers.
No more.
Imagine having Kratos be the one to tell you that. What's your move? What's the move?
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill.
Oh, that makes it worse.
It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you.
Ooh.
I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
Ooh. That doesn't make it any better, Odin. Oh my god, that does not make it any better.
No.
Oh my god, what in the world?
I did not want this.
Why not you?
Dude.
Oh my god.
Their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
That quick? Holy crap, Odin is crazy.
Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Yeah.
What?
Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. And Thor. That was on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Oh my god. Oh, Odin kinda nice. Hold on. Odin kinda nice. That's a good thing about this move, brother. It gets done anywhere
you can stop this.
You can stop this. Just give me my map.
Sure. Trust you. Sounds like a great idea.
Just killed your own son. He's better than us to believe. Anything coming at your mouth? Oh my god. He is kind of nasty, bro. There's got to be like a cutscene here that can give me some type of safe grace. Holy crap, bro. Oh my god. What are we supposed to do? Oh, I thought I was hurting us.
No, no, no. This all started long before you showed up.
Ooh, please.
All right, nobody. A plague, god, killer. This is what you want, right?
Please don't put your unwanted judgment against me. Bro, what did he do? That's all that's dead. Straight fire. Oh yeah, that's definitely a lot of damage. Holy crap, I didn't expect to die. We were body him right there. Oh yeah, he got, yes sir. Let me get my HP back just in case. You never know what's gonna happen. Ooh, well that doesn't look right. Wait, what the heck is, huh?
Was this everything you hoped for? Was
why not end it right here?
Really all that much better than mine?
Got that blood on his jacket.
What you want?
That's Freya. Not holy crap.
Quite yet.
I forgot she had grabbed that.
Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath.
See, shot. Still hit though.
But now,
man, stop all that talking. Stop all that talking, bro. That's why I still.
You have no hold on me anymore.
That's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband.
Man, why are you doing all this talking, man?
Sought knowledge well.
You are crazy
now
for this.
I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen.
I always loved you. You know,
you've never loved anyone.
How's he still able to move, bro? This is when you don't finish somebody. Stop talking to him. Ain't nothing to say. Say it after. Oh, we're in the area. His mask started glowing.
Father?
Oh, no.
Freya?
Maybe not the time. Shoot, break the mask.
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki.
Odin
tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask.
Wait, wasn't this in the prophecy?
Truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki.
Oh, what? Did you not see what?
Ask it the question.
Someone's walking. Where were you when he called for you?
Choice, son. I trust you.
Ooh. Did we actually get to choose? Because I'm not picking Odin. You know, if you go that way, that's gonna.
No! 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 Why did you do that? What was it all for? You choose to be nothing! No!
This man just yelled at him. That was it. Wait, so you told me he could have did that the whole time? Wait, what in the world? Where did that come from?
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Prince? So have I!
Too late for that!
Oh yeah, we can go. If we had both of their skills, bro, that would have been crazy. Oh, I thought I parried that. Oh shoot, that was fast. Oh, we gotta throw something at it, right? Perfect. Cannot react fast enough for that. Oh, we do have them both. How the heck do I change it though? Oh, it's at the same time. Holy crap. It's both of the moves at once. That's actually crazy.
Don't forget me, you little fucker.
Oh yeah.
That one for Grog.
Too good here. Not yet. There you go. About to combo you up, brother. It's over. Ah, I thought I did it in time. Wait. Oh, let me do this. Well, that move is so excellent. Oh my goodness. You just had him keep shooting this, just spamming. Oh, I'm kind of stuck. Can't do nothing right now. Hold on. Yep, there we go. Ooh, lordy. Ooh, what more? Oh, my God. I ain't gonna flex. Odin is a problem.
Everything I work for. Everything I killed for.
Oh.
I don't want an answer.
Oh my God, what is this, bro? What do I do? I use all my moves. That's all I got.
You and your little vines.
Oh, I got no HP, bro. Holy crap.
Use your arrows.
Got it.
Are we dead here? We are not, shockingly. And we have no more Berserker Grave Stones. God, thank it, bro. Dang, I ain't want to die, bro. I wanted to keep that whole thing. Oh, shabanga. See, someone he could have easily just broke it and just threw it in the crack. That's kind of wild. Imagine if he did look in there. He said, I trust you. Like, what if he just walked in that? Wouldn't that be insane? Like, he just walked in that bit? I said, that was in a prophecy that he stopped. Oh, we got everything back. It's over now. I don't even know what to do about that. Oh, we stopped them. What in the world? Oh, he's tearing them up right there.
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened.
Use your arrow.
Holy crap.
Answer me, Loki. What's it all for?
You just said it didn't matter no more. Probably have an ice one with it too. Oh, this one. Oh yeah, they gave me all my skill levels back. It's already. Oh my God. What is that? Woo! Oh my God. Oh my God, he getting jumped. He get hit with the Jujutsu Kaisen, Jujutsu Kaisen treatment. I should have kept going.
This was our chance, Loki.
Man, kill that food, bro. Stop talking.
I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better.
By killing
me
all of us
could
first?
Could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family.
You destroyed your own
family. My kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
End it. What are you talking to him for? Stop.
You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
Oh, because they want to be on a...
I have to know what happens next.
You're too close to him. You're too close to him. Stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Upfra.
Wait, is he putting another soul in him? Sofna. What in the world?
Hithan.
Wait, Sofna. That's the scene. This is who he was holding. Wait, that's the scene, ain't it? Did you just...
What do we do with him?
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
Wait, wasn't that the scene though? Like that wasn't Kratos on the fucking day, because technically Odin and Kratos have beards.
I have waited so long.
Because that's why they had to look so much symbolism. She can't do it, can she?
And now that I'm here.
Freaking weak. You're gonna keep it with you? What are you gonna do with it? Keep it an orb for life? End it.
I don't need this to make me whole.
Okay.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
But somebody can get that bit from y'all, bro. Please don't. Because when he comes back, it's going to be terrible. Thank you. Someone with some decisions. I ain't mad at that. Okay.
He's here.
So what was he even here for? We brought Ragnarok for nothing. Dang, that scene with Thru getting hit with the freaking axe was the with the huh? AP.
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me quickly.
Look, Kratos, a black woman. Can't he do that remotely?
Yeah. It's time.
Is that he do with a smile on his face? Let's see. What in the world? Bro, what scene is this? What in the world? This looks crazy.
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus.
Huh?
Oh. Wake up.
Wait.
Glad you've come back to us.
Hi.
Okay, never mind.
Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
I would have thought he would have stayed on his by his side. What happened? With the Ragnarok and stuff. But that was the scene, wasn't it? Or was it like, is Odin going to come back? Or is that soul goes into another body? Or however it works.
Thanks, Herr.
How do you know who that was? They all look the same. No racial, though. You would think one of those people would be by his side, but I guess this is war. Ragnarok. Trophy unlocked. We battled the Allfather. This was crazy. That fight was crazy.
Your friend with the really big wolf and our Valkyrie gift for transporting the worthy. We were able to bring the survivors here to Hodmimi's Holt.
Are there many survivors?
More than we could have hoped for. We're tending...
Sorry. I should really find my father.
That's crazy. My fault. That's crazy. That's my fault. My fault. I didn't. Wait, which way do we go? Left or right? What's over here? Oh, I can't run, so I'd rather not go back down there.
I'm fine.
Hush. I won't have Rot suck into the...
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea. And... I'm sorry. Thor. He tried. You know?
You know?
I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling.
Okay.
But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki. It was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
Are we? How do you know we're in Midgard?
Sorry. I've got something. I'm glad to see you both, but I have to find my father.
See ya, Loki.
I ain't gonna lie, I didn't move my character, so like why did they do that? Imagine just talking about people about grief and like you just in the middle of conversation, you just like, and he was such this was really big for, sorry, I have to find my father. Well, excuse me, bitch.
Luke made it out. Good for him.
Is that a good thing though? Thank Freya snapped that one bird neck, didn't she?
Get this wood over to Brana's tent. She
killed it.
Loki, hey, glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been.
I'm glad you're okay. I just gotta make sure my dad is too.
Yeah. Go find him.
Wait, is it because I moved my camera? Is that it? Because I can't look on the left? That's so crazy. I didn't even know that like that happened, so I gotta sit here. My ADHD too big for that, bro.
Oh, there he is.
So fun.
And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here.
Skull. We wouldn't be here if it
Skull
weren't
is
you.
Definitely something I heard in Cascade Valhalla. They said it all the time when you had drinking contests.
We were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader.
Yeah.
The legend came before the man. But the man himself...
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Besides you!
Yeah, that's one story I didn't want
to
hear.
Freya.
Why do y'all like separated choice. Like this?
I couldn't take that from him. He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all.
You kept
are
it?
A formidable warrior. But even more than that, you have a good heart.
That's good.
Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything.
Is this Nia?
I should find my father.
You should.
This is better. Don't talk to them people. Oh, Mimir.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well... You're basically another dad to me.
Boss.
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
Dang, you got a little bro. Same. That's crazy.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too.
Hello, fellow black man. I guess Kratos is next.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy.
Oh, I'm like, so proud of I thought you. She was in my ear. But what a big
later,
dog. What a clip for that.
Some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that? What? Huh? Yeah, we know.
Hey, Cliffwood.
One of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have.
Crazy that she just showed up into battle though. Like, what made her want to do that? She said she ain't want to be a side character no more. Now you're just a more important sidekick. Well, thanks. Never mind. She's like one of those people that was in a filler episode, and if you didn't read the manga, you wouldn't know why she was here. Better than nothing though. Oh god, well dang. Oh, unspoken Riz.
Thank you for saving us.
decided. It would be better if I wrote the ending myself.
Well spoken. Squash the beef with your grandma?
You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it.
Wait, what?
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Wait, what vision?
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you.
Before he sees his father?
Both of you.
Oh, he's right here. Where'd he come from? What?
I do not wish to intrude.
Oh my god, he made him.
This is for you too.
Crazy is really one of them dads that's like, if you cool with his son, he cool with you, but if you mess with him, he'll slaughter your whole family. And that's dope.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too.
I guess it was no trouble at all, like no scare at all. Seemed pretty chill and relaxed, not surprised.
That's the end of the story.
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell,
that was a quick story.
All over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Where is this in Midgard? I don't want to look at the map and kind of ruin it for myself. Oh, there's one more story. Is this the hidden one, or where is this in this Midgard, though? That's Kratos on the right for sure. It's Faye. Wait, was that like a fake prophecy or something? What is this? Huh. Guess that's Odin, right? No?
My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you.
What exactly does this show, though?
You don't all open. I'm sorry.
Why she put her hand there and stopped it, though? Like,
Father,
like, can he try it first?
I need to talk to you about something.
Okay, this is an interesting thing, because I don't know what he's talking
there
about here.
There are other giants out there. And I've got to find them.
Oh, this is the journey he's talking.
I think I know where to look. They're my responsibility. I need to do this alone.
Ooh.
I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
Probably being a man is, man.
I survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Ooh, who'd want to hear that all his life?
Remember our promise.
Yeah, stop bringing it up. Not really remembering, is it?
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
So is the next God of War's game gonna be off Atreus? Aw. That's it? He just come back healed? Yep, gotta go. Sorry. Apologize. We've seen you. I wanna look at the story again. This is gonna be interesting, because they do have another God of War game. They're gonna be a lot older. Kratos probably gonna be dumb old. They're probably gonna be grown. Dating. I don't know what AV is to Loki in the main, in the original story, though. Like, is that in there anything, or is it just like they just become the closest of friends? Kratos see it. So is Freya gonna be with us for the rest of the series? Just when I want to see the end part again, I want to look at it again. Oh, this is her stuff. They fought a dragon or the. Is there something on the back? There is a backside. Holy crap. Oh, this is Kratos's. Oh my God, look at that. That's him killing Baldur. That's Thor with the tree. That's Jotunheim at the top. And this is the next one. What the heck is this? Them worshiping him as a god of war, and this, he gains his powers back with everybody worshiping him. That's major, because he never thought he would be worshipped. Oh my God, look at his face, bro. Suck it up, there you go. Who's that, AB? That's Freya.
What did you see in there, brother?
Well.
Man, he's about to become worship, man. That's crazy. Kratos.
Never imagined.
And what now?
Did he know what happened with Atreus? Dang, I kind of want to see that picture again with Odin, like with we thought when Kratos was gonna die. I want to see that path again. I want to see that.
Hi.
I thought it's like Freya. I'm like,
we'll see to it together.
Imagine Freya and Kratos. That look weird. Nah. Is it cheating? Is this actually the end? Ooh, so Atreus just leaves and that's it? Lightning still stuff. Oh wow, we're on top. I see where we at now. Holy crap. Oh shoot. This is the end. Wow, it's not as much parts as I thought it was gonna be. I thought we still had like, I mean obviously before the Ragnarok thing, I thought we had like still had some ways to go. Don't be weird, Freya. Jesus, bro. Okay, Nigga, calm down. Wow. Okay, so I wasn't tripping. That was the scene then. That was the scene. Cause I'm like, bro, that looked familiar as heck. I'm like, then he ended up walking into so they both had beards, but like, where what was he dressed like? I gotta see that picture again, bro. I have to see it again.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gnar.
We don't need to talk about her.
Oh, so she's the final boss, the Valkyrie Queen.
As his new Valkyrie Queen, a Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept.
Now we gotta go kill her.
She hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Appreciate it. Skull. At least we have something to do. We gotta look for the Valkyrie Queen. Still gotta find out all the Berserker gravestones and fight the final Berserker guy. I don't know where the white guy went, or the blonde hair kid went. AB slid and Loki gonna do what he do. So how does that work? How does the next game work? How does the next game work though? Like, does it, is it gonna follow Atreus in his own journey? And then we meet Kratos at the end type energy, or is it just Atreus the whole time? And a hint of Kratos?
Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you.
It's open position.
And we'll bring all the supplies we can.
It's open position, just saying.
It won't be much.
You missing the father? Missing the mother? Hey. We get Freya. Crazy. It goes down, and I guess, this is the way out. So this probably was locked somewhat. Yeah, I knew it. You probably couldn't even open this. Man, God of War, fellas. God of War. Beyond Ragnarok. Ragnarok is over, but much remains for Kratos, Freya, Danny, and got Atreus name in there. It's literally just Freya now. I thought I was going to be able to switch between both of them, but it's just that, and I guess Freya is gone. Don't really... We just hear him talking about stories, so I guess he died right there, whatever that was. So what happened to Ragnarok, though? Did he just disappear? Like, what the heck was that? All I saw was an explosion, and Atreus just pushed Kratos out the way, and now he's teleported. So, like, what the heck does that mean? Red Toxic Waste maneuver Yggdrasil seeds to help you travel the rims. He played for... Yeah. So this is the end here. And what are we at? Wow, this actually is towards the end. Perfect.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or 20K. Investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we are with you, brother.
Wow. Alright, Loki's on his own journey. I was really interested in
Linda
next, so...
Linda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
That's dope. Well, we obviously won't be doing that in this thing, but if y'all want to see any more, y'all definitely can go watch somebody else, because I probably will not be posting it. My thoughts on Ragnarok. Man. That's a lot of pros, bro. Cons are very nitpicky and stuff. Very nitpicky.
Freya, something is on your mind.
Well,
what is it?
I'm trying to think of my way.
I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it?
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life.
Who was that?
Both he and the sword were romantic, you see.
What? he was in love with his sword? And what? Anyway, the pros of Ragnarok, obviously, I mean, I really can't think of anything because it's so much. Like, the boss types, obviously, were different. The game was fun. It felt, the gameplay was fluid. I love that we had a new freaking weapon. I love how it's gold now. Had to find some love for it. First it was cool, then it kind of became mid to me, and now it became good again. So that makes it really great. The Crucible challenges could have been better. Well, not better in a certain way, but that's not really the main part of the game. That's in-game, kind of. But the main thing about it was just something, like I say, all my stuff about it is nitpicky. So it's like, it doesn't affect at all the game what I think it is. It's just some stuff that just like could have been better. Like, I didn't want to see any of the old bosses.
You spoke of your brother's sword.
Of the ogres and stuff. Like, I didn't want to see them again. Y'all didn't see it, obviously. I seen it. Side stuff, but I'd rather have not seen it. The game was full, too. A lot of side quests. I feel like it was a lot of favors that can, like, the game felt like feel, and I love the, like, when traveling, just like it is right now that I paused it on, that they still have conversations when you're traveling. Obviously, when you're out of stuff to talk about or something to say, but most of the time, literally, like, 75%, 80% of the game, that when you're traveling, you're just always, like, something that, like, just always talking. Instead of just being a boring river ride, you hear stories about their lives or their relationships with each other, and the fact that we can have Freya, whatever the sword name was. We had Atreus, we had Brock, we had Sindri as side characters that can attack on the side and stuff, which I really appreciated. And the Sindri, the fact that even at the end, even though he hated our guts, he was still able to fight on his own. I really love that. And the fact that Atreus has his own character that we can upgrade and have a skill set and his own combos. That felt amazing, too. His combos felt amazing, fluid, and like it just all connected together. It was amazing. I just love that. I just didn't expect that. I thought it was going to be just Kratos and like Atreus, and maybe he's going to be a lot more grown things. I didn't expect him to have his own story and his own like mind and moveset, and we see how he grew and stuff he goes through on the side, and how he got actually regretted how he was in the previous game, which was cool, that insight they had did, and the new places they went through, and in fact he had to hide such a deep secret from his dad. The biggest plot twist of the century were freaking Tyr being Odin the whole time. Like, was he in two places at once? We will never know. They never explained it. He's just that guy, I guess. He's just that guy. I guess when he left, he teleported back to, I don't know. I don't want to think of it too much. But, like, that was crazy. We lost Brock. I mean, I'm glad it was nobody else, I guess I could say. I mean, obviously, I didn't feel any, like, I mean, Brock was cool, but, like, I didn't have any emotional attachment to him. I don't think you were supposed to. But I love how it, like, kind of gave Sindri his own, like, that boy tough now. That boy tough now. He talking crazy. He talking smack. Can't whoop nobody, but he talking smack. It's just funny seeing his little legs run when he was mad and like trying to hit people. But that was just the con pros, and basically all in all, I love the game. It literally had the adaptation or the thing. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Because the last game felt great, and this one feels fine too. I wish I could change it to God of War at the end, but I really can't. It just have to be what it is. The game felt fun. It was smooth. The Give No Mercy was pretty simple. The game wasn't too hard. It wasn't too anything. It's just, I loved it. That's the only thing I can really say. I loved it. There wasn't any really cons, so I would give the game, like, now, game of the year, I would say, out of Elden Ring and God of War, they both are good in the incredible respective ways, but I will have to give it to Elden Ring, even though I have never played it. It's just the fact how easy it was to pick and pick up and how big it was across everything. God of War was kind of building off of the last year's game of year version of the first God of War. And it is actually better than the first one. So that's great. And we got 13 seconds left before this ends. So I appreciate you guys for watching and all that. Don't know what the next gameplay or next thing will be, but thank y'all for coming and watching. Like, subscribe, all that. See y'all in the next one.